Impressive entry at around the whole number. The trend is down. Next support level will be sitting at around 80. See if we can test the support level that we have sitting at 40.80. The stop is sitting at 14. '09 is the higher time frame resistance area. Stop is sitting at 41.40. If we hit 41.40, we will break the higher time frame resistance area. We have resistance sitting at 09. Nothing we can do here. Just see if we can hold the resistance area and coming down into the next support area that we have sitting at 40.80, and from there on going down into 2 days low. Again, if we hit 41.40, we are breaking the higher time frame resistance area. and 4140. If we hit 4140, we will break a resistance area. Let's see if they can push this back down into the whole number again, and trying to break 93. Again, nothing we can do here. The stop is sitting in place. Let's see if we can break 93. I'm testing the support area that we have sitting at 80. Pull up the resistance area. Resistance is sitting at 4112. We need one more tick here. Again, we have a support level sitting at around 80. This area here. Okay, stop to break even. Let's see if we can come down into 2 days low. We need that second target for today. Again, stop is sitting at break even. If it takes us out of the trade, we are going to look for a re-entry. Okay.